Look who's in the building for the last meeting between Kobe and Dwayne Wade. That was Lamar Odom, and there's Kobe's only points of the night. He had 9 minutes of action before he started icing himself down. We go to the fourth quarter, and Lou Williams misses. Now, watch this play. Marcelo Huertas, their spot chatter, hiding behind Eric Spoelstra, then sneaks out and steals it from Goran Dragic. And back the other way go the Lakers, and that's just wonderful gamesmanship. Dwayne Wade, that's wonderful basketball. Turns around and hits the shot. Miami up by two, less than 30 to go. This game went into overtime, and less than 10 to go, tied at 100. Julius Randle, not giving it up, goes up with the rock and drops that shot. And the Lakers go up by two, and yeah, he's happy for good reason. The Lakers are leading. Kobe Bryant's laughing. But Miami would have a shot, and Joe Johnson's made these before, but it's offline, and the Lakers take it by two, 102 to 100.